Man United offered more than a dozen stars, but Ratcliffe refusing to give up on number one target. Man United have been offered over a dozen midfielders after their pursuit of Manuel Ugarte stalled. Despite exploring alternatives, Sir Jim Ratcliffe remains focused on Ugarte. Talks with PSG continue, including a possible loan transfer. Financial constraints mean United may need to sell players like Casemiro or Scott McTominay to fund the move. Please subscribe to my channel.